Since the end of this year's General Assembly session, Governor Beshear has been busy signing dozens of bills into law. Some of the most recent bills includes one which allows school districts to include excused absences for mental health reasons. House Bill 573, which would establish a recruitment and retention program to address Kentucky's health care worker shortage, and Senate Bill 271, which requires the collection of data related to domestic violence in Kentucky.